Because I feel it. How do you feel? Oh. This hill is pretty crazy. Thank you. Hey Rhett, if there was one word that makes you think of this trail and how beautiful it is, what would that one word be?
Warm water.
Warm water. I like it. Now, what was your favorite parts about the hike so far?
Camping.
Camping? What about catch? Alright, if we get there on time tonight, we'll play some catch. This mountain just never gets any closer, does it?
Yeah.
Saying. Hold on. You want a nice picture with this mountain in the back? Thank you. Those beautiful hills we just passed today, now it's all gonna be like this. I don't even know how to describe the views that we're seeing right now. Except, oh my god. Or some yeah, we can see our campsite way up there. I don't know if you can see it, but this is ridiculous. Brent, what do you think? So beautiful, he doesn't know what to say. I feel you. What are you eating over there? Ooh, yummy. What else do you get? Nice. And then I got that. And I got Viking beer.
And what's your
banana bread cake. Thank you.
by the lakes, right? moly.
There it is.
Thank you.
15 left and we're done, baby.
Look at them. Oh, no, someone's not.
You've walked, like they say, 55 kilometers. How does that make you feel? You're an animal.
I know. I walked like 55 in total.
That's insane for your age at 7.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I just made a new friend that age.
Name?
Charlie.
Thank you.